Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to prepare sticky rice with black eye peas. So let's enjoy cooking with me. Black eye peas. Sticky rice. Coconut grain. Sugar. 2 tablespoons of cornstarch. And the last salt. Now I start to clean black eye peas. For this black eye peas, I already keep it in the water in 2 to 3 hours already. So now it's just clean it. Keep it in the pot and add some water. And then cook black eye peas around 30 minutes. Then I wring coconut grain by add some water. Then clean sticky rice. Now the black eye peas is cooked, so I take it up. Mm-hmm. add sticky rice in the pot. Add some water. And then cook it. Here is sticky rice. It is cooked enough, so it's time to add this one. And then add sugar. Add some salt. Cornstarch. But before adding it in our dessert, I need to add some water. And make it like this. Okay. Now start to add it in our dessert. Now it is cooked, so I take it up. Coconut meal. Add some salt. Sugar. Cornstarch, 1 spoon. And mix it together. Now I start to boil it. Now it is enough for eating. Time to test it, so take with me. it is a little bit hot. That is why I just put this. Yummy. The dessert is finished and it's called sticky rice with black eyed peas. So I hope all of you will like and enjoy the dessert today. So thank you for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye.